Air conditioner principle is very simple. At first, gas is compressed, then gas is changed into liquid. Liquid heat energy is generated. This heat is dispensed to atmosphere. Liquefied gas moved to evaporator, and liquefied gas is expanding, then changed into gas. When gas is evaporated, gas absorb heat. In this process, gas take out heat inside car. Undesirable water makes big problem. Evaporator is extremely cold, so many condensed water is generated. In summer season, it is very high temperature and humidity. Much condensed water released out of car. Droplet is made from moisture existing inside car. This condensed water is a lot of mountain. You think is bleed off from car, as it is not needed for driving and not preferable. Bacteria like wet and high humidity surfaces. So many bacteria live in evaporator and fan. Easiest way to kill bacteria is drying. How to dry condensed waters in air conditioner? In atmosphere there is so many bacteria is flying. Only way to kill bacteria in air conditioner. Keep dry during parking. It is strongly recommended that before turn off engine, open ventilation hole. Then wet evaporator and fan can be dried by outside air. Every time when you park, open ventilation hole to dry. The next day we cannot smell funky from air conditioner. Do not forget this tips.